to another episode of Skate Line ABD, and Jamie Foy went from combo meals to combo skills. Una makes a dose for pros on Crooked this year. Tom Knox is her predecessor. Now it's all about her. She already had the footage, so we can't sit there and be like, where's your shit at? She's been going kind of crazy this year. It's been good for a long time. She's been doing, it's like, you know, Wonder Bread. That shit just been consistently good for your PB&J, but that's fucked up. I shouldn't have said Wonder Bread, because you know she a little pale. Maybe home style. It's got a little color to it, great flavor. She's consistently good. What else? Nigga, help me. Baskin Robbins, Dago, ice cream, vanilla, fuck. Uma makes it trace. Look, I'm counting in Spanish. This is like a Dora Explorer episode. I'm teaching y'all how to do it. Pay attention. Now I'm about to pull out a map and go in the backwoods by myself at 6 years old. Fuck it. Anyways, they brought along Evan Smith for the ride, and I feel like we ain't seen him in a minute, so this is a great reappearance. Kind of like a 90s sitcom when your favorite dude comes on, everybody gets to clap it. I was like, yeah, Evan Smith. Oh my God. He just got married too. Congratulations, it's beautiful. Not to get into your personal life, but that happened. So we gotta commend you on that. You and your family. Do your thing, Evan Smith, do your thing. This week's damn. Nigga goes to the longest nose grind Nolly Hill of all time. Elijah Ackerley on the come up, on the rise. I hear they calling you Ja in the streets, bitch. You and Nigel gonna have to battle for that, okay? He's ripping, let him be Ja. Can this happen? Can he be Ja and you just Nigel and you be great over there? Let's just try it out for a little bit. I can't stand when people try to shorten their name when they're sorry to short. It's like niggas name Trey when they be like, call me T. Bitch, for what? You got three letters in your name. It's one syllable. You remember when you did the clapping class? Encyclopedia. That was annoying. Trey. You feel me? See what I'm saying? Griffin Gas. Now this wasn't your 91 premium part. It's more like 87. You can fill a Hyundai Sonata right up, get about 400 miles anyway. That's fine. It's appropriate. A couple of them ledge tricks I tell you was 91 premium supreme or whatever that shit is. That's good gas. I've never used it. Car's not that nice. That's okay. I want to say it was water, but everybody that comes up with a water-filled car has died or just ended up missing. So I'm gonna just leave it alone and give you the safe 87. Look at me. Look at me. This is for you. Not water. I'm wired, holy shit. Oh wait, that's my mic, never mind. This is good night from another episode of Skate Line MED, and I think we have a winner of the backside no comply game. Jordan Trahan, holy shit. Oh! Another episode of Skate Line MED is done, and no, when I order ramen, I'm not getting no fork. Give me chopsticks, like this, two links.